So it's got a steerable head. All you got to do is quarter turn, loosen knees. This one swivels and this one's standard, stationary. Then I got this jig over here that locks it in place so I can use it one-handed. So I can actually bring the material to the tool. This is 16 gauge, it'll cut up to 14 gauge. This is 16 gauge steel. Gives you a nice clean cut, burr free. No burrs. It'll cut plexiglass and plastic. Without chipping it. Vinyl without gumming it up. It'll do 90 on a stud. Round stock copper, brass, and aluminum up to 12 gauge. Laminate without chipping it. There's one. There you go.